Hi, I'm Deb MacPherson. I'm the Tax Business Unit Leader for KPMG's Regions West practice. I've been giving tax and business advice to business owners and their companies for over 30 years now. What would my clients like to see in the 2020 federal budget? They would like to see something on tax planning for business transition for family business. Family businesses are the backbone of the Canadian economy. When you think of it, it starts with an entrepreneur who has a vision and grows that into a successful company, and then ultimately will look to, in many cases, transition that business to the next generation. Many businesses are looking at transition to third and even fourth generation. And for them, it's all about leaving a legacy. They are also, you know, you think of their employee group and how they're part of the family. That legacy then continues out into the community as well. The Canadian Federation for Independent Business says that 72% of business owners will be looking to transition or exit in the next decade. That's $1.5 trillion worth of wealth that will be transferred. So here's the situation. The lifetime capital gains exemption is available for sales of shares of a qualifying small business to others. And that the tax benefits for family transitions just aren't as beneficial as they are for sales to third parties. So family business owners would really like to see tax changes in that area to help them benefit from that same kind of tax relief when they're transitioning the business. There are rules for farm rollovers that are very favorable for those kinds of transitions, but they just don't exist in a broader context. So through tax policy, family business owners would really like to see an ability to make those transitions a lot more tax effective to enable them to grow their legacy and make a mark in this country. Let's see what happens in the 2020 budget.